I'm Michael from Modular Photonics. I lead a research group at Macquarie University. This is my colleague, Anna Grocholsky.
I'm the Commercialisation and Innovation Director at the Uni.
I was originally cynical about the ON program because we were already selling products, and so we thought we knew what it took to actually take our company forward.
I think it was also the time required to commit to this program, but we convinced the team that it was a good opportunity, and I'm really glad that we did, because look at us now.
We are the only game in town that has an integrated chip solution that is compact and affordable. Before I came in the ON program, we actually had a fairly rigid and single-minded business model in place. What the ON program has done for us is actually get us out there, out of our comfort zone, talking to the industry, and in the process of doing that, we've actually developed a new product line. This would not have happened without the ON program.
We're actually already on track to make our first $1 million in sales.